numbers. Numbers names and how we have to count to given the pictures. Yes, children, y'all are learn na? Yes, in our last class, okay, we learned 21 to 25 numbers names. Yes, children, we learned na? Okay. Today we start our class numbers 26 to 30. Okay. Before starting our class, we all are say one prayer. Okay, children? Okay. Join your hands. Close your eyes. Say with me. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo, Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat, Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri, Gurave Namaha. Yes, children, slowly open your eyes. Okay, in our last class, we learned 21 to 25 numbers and numbers means. Once again, we revise. Okay. Once again, we revise 21 to 25 numbers. How we have to write a 21 to 25 number? How we have to write a numbers names? Okay, children? Okay. 21, 21, 21, 22, 23, after the 22, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23, 23 24. The number's name of a 24 is TWENTYFOUR. 24. After the 24, that is a 25. 25. TWENTYFIVE. Okay, 21 to 25. Five numbers we learned in our last class. Okay, children. Today we continue the numbers 26 to 30. After the 25, the number will come, that is a 26. Okay. Today's class we starting the numbers 26 to 30. Okay, children. How we have to write a 26? After this 26, which number will come? Okay. Today we know how we have to write, how we have to read, what is the number name of a 26. Okay, children, shall we know? Okay. Then, all of you open, that is a page number 105. Children, you all are read these 21 to 25 numbers and numbers name. You all are read, you all are writing your maths fair book and maths test book. You all are did your homework. You all are read na? Yes, very good. You have to know numbers and numbers names both. Okay, children, you have to know. Okay? Okay. Then, all are you open the page number 105? Open. Are you got this page, children? Are you got na? Which number they are given here? Which number they are given? Yes, they are given 2626. Okay? They are given a number 2626. The number name of 26 is TWENTYSIX. 26. Okay, children, how we have to read the number 26? 26. The number name of 26 is TWENTYSIX 26. Like this, we have to read the number 26. Okay, children? Okay. Then, all are you open na? Page number 105, all are you open na? Yes. Here, they are given a number. You have to say, children. 2626. TWENTYSIX 26. You have to read like this. Okay. Yes. Given below, they are given a balls. You have to count. How many balls they are given? Yes, count children with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. They are given here 26 balls. How we have to write the 26? As we already know. 2, 6, 26. Okay. Here they are given a 26 balls. Okay. Next one. Trace and write. Start at the dot. You have to trace the numbers. Here they are given a dotted number of a 2, 6. When you are on a sort like this, they are given. Like this, they are given, my children. When you are tracing a number 2, you have to say 2. When you are tracing a number 6, you have to say 6. After finishing a 2 numbers, you have to say 26. Okay? Like this, you have to trace, you have to say. Okay? Okay. Turn the page. Yes. 26. Circle the 26. Here they are given some numbers. You already know I have to write the 26 number. You have to circle here. Which number is a 26? Which number is a 2626? Okay, you have to find the number 26. You have to circle it. Okay, children? Are you understood? Okay. Today, which number will enter? As 26. After the 25, which number will come? That is 26. Okay. Okay. Next one. 107. Page number 107. Yes, children. Count and write. Look at the pictures. Are you got this picture? Car pictures? Yes. Here they are given count and write. Look at the pictures. Here they are given so many pictures of a cars. Here they are given so many pictures of a cars. But car has a different colors. First car has a blue color. Second car has a red. Third one also orange. And fourth one blue, green. Like this, the car has a different colors. You have to find how many cars has a blue color, how many cars has a green color, how many cars has a red color, how many cars has a orange color. You have to observe and you have to count. Okay, here they are given a blue color car. Okay, then you have to count how many blue color cars are you finding here? 1, 2, 3, 4. We are finding here only four blue color cars, ma. That's why we have to write here 4. Okay. Next one, orange color car. How many orange color cars we are finding here? Count, children. 1, 2, 3. We are to finding here only 3 orange color cars. Like that, we have to write here 3. Like this, we have to search red color car and green color cars. Okay. Okay, turn the page. Yes, that is a page number 108. That is a page number 108. Once again, they are given here count and write. Look at the pictures. Here, they are given a pictures of animals like elephant, lion, dog, monkey, cat, rat, frog. Okay, they are given animals pictures. What you have to do here? Yes, below they are given the animals' faces like elephant face, monkey face, lion face, cat face, rat face, dog face, frog face. They are given. What you have to do here? Where they are given elephant face, you have to count how many elephants are there. Count and write. Where they are given a monkey face, you have to count the monkey. You have to write. Okay, children. Like this, you have to do. These two pages are today's homework. You have to do in your textbook only. Okay? Yes. We learn 26 numbers, na? After this 26, which number will come? That is 27. How we have to write the number 27? Yes. 27. 27. The number name of 27 is TWENTY SEVEN. 27. Like how we have to read? How we have to read the 27? 27. 27. TWENTY SEVEN. 27. Like this you have to read. Okay. After the 26, which number will come? That is a 27. Okay, children. Next page, that is a page number 109. Yes, they are given a 27. Below they are given a number name of a 27. That is TWENTY SEVEN. 27. Okay. Below they are given a pictures of a balls. You have to count. This is your homework. You have to count how many balls they are given. Okay. Which number you will got? You have to do in your home, children. Okay. Below they are given a number, dotted number of a 27. When you trace the number 2, you will say number 2. 2. When you trace the number 7, you will say number 7. Okay. After tracing 2 and 7, you have to say 27. Okay, children. Okay. You have to say and write these columns. Okay. Let's turn the page. Here they are given a box. In that box they are given few numbers. In these boxes you have to find the number 27 and you have to circle the number 27. Okay. Okay. Next one number is 28. After the 27, which number we will get? That is 28. I am writing here only. 28. The number name of 28 is TWENTYEIGHT. 28. 28. After the 27, which number will get? That is a 28. 28. 28. Like this, you have to say. Okay, children? Okay. Then, once again, you have to count the given balls and how many balls are you got here? See how many balls are you got here. And below they are given a dotted 28 number. You have to trace that number and you have to complete that columns. Backside, once again they are given. You already did this type of 11 to 27. This type of example. You got that idea. How we have to circle the number. Yes, children. Like this, we have to circle the number 28 and below you write without a C. Below four numbers, you have to write without C. Right? You have to write the number 28. Okay, children. The next number is 29. After the 28, which number we will get? That is a 29. I am writing here only. 29. The number name of 29 is TWENTYNINE. 29. How we have to read 2929 29. Like this we have to read. TWENTY 20 9. This is a wrong method to read, children. Okay, you have to say full spelling. Like TWENTY 29. Okay, after the 28, which number we will get? That is 29. In your textbook, they are given a numbers. Sorry, balls. You have to count that balls. And you have to observe which number we will get. Okay, we will get. You have to observe and you have to say to your parents how many balls are there. Okay, below once again, you have to trace that numbers. After tracing the 2 and 9 numbers, you have to say 29. Okay, children. Okay, and turn the page. Once again, you have to circle the number 29. Once again, you have to circle the numbers. That is number 29. 29. That number you have to circle in this given boxes. Okay, children. Okay, after the 29, which number we will get? That is a 30. How we have to write the number 30? 3, 0, 30. The 30 spelling is THIRTY. Okay. 30 spelling is THIRTY. We have to read the number 30. 3, 0, 30. The number name of 30 is THIRTY. We have to read 30 numbers names more times. When you read the numbers, when you know the number name of a 30, you can write easily 31 to 39 numbers. Okay, in last classes, you know 20 spelling. Okay, that's why you know how you have to write the 21 to 29 numbers names. Okay, like this, we have to read the number name of a 30. When you know number name of 30, you can able to write 31 to 39 numbers names. Okay, children? Okay. Then, once again, they are given a balls. Count, children, how many balls they are given. You already did this work. Yes? That's why I am not drawing here pictures. I am not counting here. Okay, you know how you have to count, you know, children. That's why I am not doing this work. You have to do yourself in your home. Okay? Na prati sala nana count maadi pictures bartha hodre nimge gottagangilla. Avagala nan jothe helibirtene. Adakke ninga homework kodatene. Count maadudanna nimge edhu homework kodatene pa HW edhu kodatene andre you have to practice how you have to count the given pictures. Okay? Okay, once again you have to write the number 30, 3, 0, 30. When you are tracing a number 3, you have to say 3. When you are tracing a number 0, you have to say 0. After tracing 3 and 0, you have to say number 30. Okay, children? Okay, well, page number 116. Once again, they are given here numbers. Numbers like 21, 29, 20, 27, 30, 13, 23, 25. Which number we have to circle? Yes, we have to circle the number 30. Okay, here they are given. They are given a heading, circle 30. Okay, we have to circle here number 30. Below you have to write, without seeing, we have to write your number 30. 30. Okay, children. Today we learnt a number 26 to 30 numbers. You have to do these all activities in your textbooks as well as in your Facebook. Okay, children. Already I told you how we have to write the numbers and how we have to draw our pictures. Already we did 1 to 20 we did. Okay, also in last classes also we did number 21 to 25. Okay, like this we have to do remains numbers homeworks, that is 26 to 30. Okay, children. Yes, Here only I am writing a number 26. 26 26. Okay, today we learned 26, 27, 28, 29, 30 numbers. Numbers and number signs. Yes, children, we learned na? Yes, you have to do these all homeworks in your home. Textbook and favebook. And you also read numbers and numbers names, children. You must and should read numbers and numbers names. And you have to know. More times I am telling you have to know because these numbers and numbers names are very important to next classes. Okay, children? That's why I am telling you, you have to write more times, you have to read more times. ಯಾವಾಗ ನಾವು ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರೋದಿಲ್ಲಲ್ಲ ಅವಾಗ ನೀವು ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ನೇಮ್ಸ್ ಬರೀರಿ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಬರೀರಿ ಫ್ರೀ ಟೈಮ್ ಇತ್ತಂದ್ರೆ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಬರೀಬೇಕು ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಮೀಟ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ವಿತ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ 31 to 35 ಟಿಲ್ ದೆನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೀಡ್ 21 to 30 ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ನೇಮ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಗುಡ್ ಡೇ ಟೇಕ್ ಕೇರ್ ಬೈ